Before we begin working with the code interpreter tool, I want to share my reflections on an important topic. Many people have called code interpreter the killer of all data science and data analyst jobs. And although such clickbait titles get a very high click-through rate because they feed off of people's emotions, I don't believe this will happen in the years to come. It is true, code interpreter has the potential to streamline many aspects of a data analyst's or data scientist's work, but this doesn't mean that you no longer need data science education. Would you get in a self-driving car without a wheel? Even if I had a self-driving car, I'd still want to know how to drive and comprehend the intricacies of traffic flow and laws. I read a great analogy from Luke Barus, a content creator on LinkedIn. He said that before the spreadsheet migrated to a computer, companies had teams of accountants who performed spreadsheet calculations manually. He then reasonably asks, did such a huge innovation like Excel kill accounting and finance jobs? It didn't. Companies could do more meaningful analyses, which resulted in the growth of many businesses. Before the invention of the spreadsheet, it wasn't easy to grow an organization in multiple locations and simultaneously have clear visibility on what was occurring. Today, global conglomerates have ERP systems that show developments on a monthly, daily, hourly, and even real-time basis. This is an excellent example of how sophistication doesn't mean less work and employment opportunities. On the contrary, it led to the creation of more jobs and more meaningful work. But people had to adapt and learn new skills. Code interpreter will likely be a disruptor, but it also democratizes data analytics and data science. Non-data experts can use the tool and make basic types of data analysis they couldn't previously do. These people will become more interested in data exploration and more sophisticated analysis. I expect this will make data science skills even more valuable. The more people interested in data analysis, the higher demand for data skills.